shit. I wasn't expecting to be in the water. There's sharks in this water. There's a ladder. I need a ladder or steps, something to get out of this water. I am screwed! Oh, there it is. There's a ladder. Get up that ladder. Climb, boy, like your life depends on it. Alright, let's see. Don't go over there, whatever you do. The reason being is Meriwether mercenaries are over there, and they will kill you, whether you're law enforcement or not. I need to find me a way to get off this dock. Wait, what? To delete the object? What object? No, I'm not calling, gonna respond to myself throwing a punch. It's not a fight. I need to find an abandoned vehicle. That's what I need. Since there is no public transportation. Oh, look, there's an abandoned vehicle. Just left on the dock. Don't see this.
I am a madman. I am a madman. Yeah. Was born in a country. I don't even know. I am a contest. Yeah.
Ooh. A little closer than I thought it would be. Go to the police station, get my trooper uniform, draw my car for the night. And we'll deal with the crazies. It is a full moon night. So. There are crazies about tonight. Oh, almost lost it. we'll get serious when we get in our uniform. Right now, not so much. Aha! Do as I say, not as I do, okay? We'll have this vehicle towed in a little bit. Oh! Oh, crap. I didn't mean to hit him. So, that just happened. I hope that person's okay. No, I am not corrupt. Let's see. Right now... Oh. F10? Alright. I'm in my state trooper uniform. Let's go draw a state trooper vehicle. And draw around, drive around a little bit. I don't know if there'll be any sheriffs on tonight, or... who's going to be what, so. It'd be easier to go out this door. We will be driving the unmarked patrol cars tonight. I'm just not sure which one. Usually when I go unmarked, I do the I do a Camaro. However, I'm not sure who's playing. So, depending on who all's playing will depend on the vehicle I should take. Should and will, though, are two different things. Get vehicle. I don't want the interceptor, and I don't want the Ram. There's only a couple I can do that are unmarked. Waiting for the vehicle to load. As y'all can see, in the upper right hand corner, I do have a pretty good amount of money. I invest in the stock market. I have invested in my own gas station, which has helped me a lot. Let's see, vehicle extras. 6, 5, 4. I don't need 3. 2 or 1. Okay, back on that. All right. So we'll back out at that one. This is the unmarked Camaro. However, Okay, I do have the green light here. Good. I'm gonna go down here. So I've got my radar running. I got my Alpers running. The one thing about this department, I have to put gas in the car out of my own pocket. That's why I come to this gas station, because it goes back into my pocket. While I'm here, I might as well just check the status of my money and everything, see how much gas is still here. And if I need to hire anybody to do a load for me. Do, 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 do. This is what clean living gets you. Oh, I need to go over to the furniture store also. Buy myself a bed. $158. Max capacity is 3,000. 218,000 in here right now, so. I had a delivery job done up for me earlier today. Upgrade purchase truck capacity. So let me see. I can do 300 liters or 75 liters. Let's see. Relationships are good. Everything in this one is just absolutely perfect. There's the furniture store. We'll go over there. Since I've got time on my hands and nobody's on duty right now. Yeah, there's nobody else on. I'll take this moment and go for a drive. One thing about our server, realistically, you have to have the turn signals on and stuff like that. You don't, you can get pulled over for it. That's how we do traffic stops and stuff. So, we are playing, it's the Hidden Valley Kings server. We have the Discord listed at the top up there. Y'all want to play with us? Come join in. The more, the merrier. I think we can have up to 60 either 32 or 60, I forget how many. But it says Hidden Valley Kings role playing for 5M. Let's go see if I can find myself some furniture. Not a TV table. Yeah, that's something I need. Legalized weed. That'd go over real well, wouldn't it? Coffee machine, scale, trash bin, sideboard, trolley, a bag, a counter. I do have to buy a fridge. Probably go with this one. Man, some of these lights are ugly. No. Yeah, that's what I need in my house. Drugs. Not gonna happen. Not even gonna have piles of cash in my house either. Not stupid. Okay, here's the beds. this. I'm simple. Hold on, let's see. It's loading in. M's an ugly looking sofa. Yeah, that's ugly. That's ugly. Yeesh, they get uglier. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Looking for a TV or something. Jesus. All right, I think I've got everything. The heck is this? An exercise bike? Dartboard? That is a big old clock. That is a big clock. we're done. Let's see. Turn this off. Get in the car. I live in a nice neighborhood, way away from everybody. 'Cause I don't like people. Ta-da. Excuse me. What? Can't make a turn. Well, you can. Just have to yield right away. Nope, wrong one. Almost ran a red light. Is he glitched? There he goes. Fucker was glitched. I have such a nice house. It did cost me a pretty penny, but it was worth it. Now I just have to furnish it. Enter. Furnish your house. One fridge. Where is the fridge? Oh, okay. So I want the fridge here. Hello? That's height. It's not rotating. Okay, there we go. All the way, and then all the way back. Checking my Discord, somebody messaged me. Might be able to go back just a little bit further. Yep, that'll work. Enter. Okay. So I got the fridge. Now I need to do my bed and my TV. Enter. Furnish flat TV. That's mounted on the wall. Over about there should do, and then up just a little bit higher. Enter. And last but not least, the bed. Growling at. Oh, really? Really? You sure about that? I like how it just floats through the walls. Really? Are you telling her? Are you telling me all about it? And voila, the bed is made. Still got to get a couch. But I now have this. Let's see, do I have any food? Items. Withdrawal. Nothing. Okay. That works for me. All right, so I've done a good portion of what I wanted to do. Now to get back to it. My neighbors all feel safe with me being on duty. What is that? Oh, it's a ticket binder. Okay. Yeah, I could have that law enforcement book in there. I just couldn't, for the life of me, figure out what that was. And it's off to another wonderful day. Check out my neighborhood.
We made it to town next week. Hey,
Dad. I'm on my way to my man's house. I'm going to surprise him. He's going to be sick, okay?
Oh, I got the green light. Okay. How's it going, guys? Let's play the stock market for just a second. One, two, three, four, five. Let's see, what do we got? What do we got? Oh, Global Oil. Buy up all the stock I can in Globy Oil. Can't buy no more. Up 5 cents. It's not very much. So I gotta wait a minute. See, it's still negative 3%. What I'm looking for is a higher number than 3%. There we go. Now we'll sell it at 19% interest. 1,110,298. It's not bad. Let's take a look again, see what we got. We got post op. That's pretty good. If you can find something at negative 4.9%, because it doesn't go below 4.99. So it always increases. And I just buy as much as I can. See, it's up 14% again. And I didn't get to buy $1 million worth of stock in it. Let's do E. Cola. It's at negative 4. And with me not having to do much of the mouse moving, I'll be able to buy a lot more. Come on. You got about 15 to 20 seconds before it changes, so I always try and buy as much as I can. I've got one more to go. Validate. See? It's up 5%. That's not good. So that means I'm only selling it for a penny on the dollar, which is not what I want to do. So I wait one more turn. Now we'll sell it. And I made $200,000 off of that. So, that's the quick and easy way of making money. I need to see how much food I got, because I'm getting hungry. I'll buy some food here in a second. I need 11 right now. Ten waters, 12 breads. Okay. E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Buy those. Buy those. I don't know why they're selling this stuff here. Shouldn't be anything here, but let's see. Handcuffs, handcuff keys, ammo pack, cigarettes, beer, and joints. I ought to shut this place down, but alrighty. Let's see, we're going to go patrolling. Let's go check out the bus station.
What's happening?
Hey, girl.
I'm hoping we can continue the conversation we had the other day.
Well, come on. Barking at Hercules. Don't know why my hazard light's wrong. I wonder who came up with the traffic pattern for this road. Let's do this real quick. Amigo, we're gonna go upstairs and get in the Skybird. There's a reason I get paid $2,000 an hour, because I am the man, the pilot, the sharpshooter, everything. This is a bird, but it's not the bird I had in mind. I'm gonna bring it back over here. Graphics are messed up now. Nope. All right. F10. F10. Enter. Open garage. Vehicle shop. Is that one? Yes. E. Open garage. Open garage. See, this is where the helicopter was balked. I didn't know there was a helipad up here. Huh. Let's head back to the police station real quick. See if the police chopper's spawned in yet. Oh, jeez. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Yep, yep, yep. We're going down. Full throttle, full throttle. We are hit. Oh, oh, full power, full power, full power. Bring it down, bring it down. All right. Didn't realize I was that low. Alrighty. Let's see what happens if I go inside and come back up. What the hell? My footstool just fell apart. Alright. Don't know why that happened, but it did. You trying to come over? Come on. Well, I'm going to give it 12 more minutes. If nobody else gets back on, then I am going to call it a night for roleplay. And lock that door. Both doors are locked. Good. Do 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 do. Get vehicle. We'll do the 2018. What's a Hercules? Where you want. For some reason, the A-Team's theme song just got stuck in my head. Oh, you okay? Hercules, you okay? Alright. F9. Backspace. F9. Space. Extras. Don't need that. Don't need that. It's 6. Oh, 6 is the back window lights, okay. And 7 is the spotlights. Don't need the spotlights. Okay. Hey! Why was you sitting at a green light, dude? Gotta go this way. Cause there's not that much gas in this car. Thank you. trying to spare a dollar. Are you high?
Hey, what's happening?
I like the animation. I'm nowhere near the car, but I'm filling it up. I'm putting gas in it. Gotta check on my status with the gas tank. ~96% I've used. I don't know how much I've sold. Let's deposit some money. 62,000 I'm gonna deposit. 65, 62. Validate. Gives me $2,000 in my person. Anything more than that, I really don't need. I've got word that there's some bad stuff going on at the docks. That's why I'm going code 3. And I'm taking a marked vehicle. Anybody here? Identify yourself. Check these logs. So nobody has been There's been 14 finished loads, 0 kilometers in my own vehicle, I'm guessing. 0 skill points, 857 total experience gained, 0 trucks, 0 drivers. So, let me buy a truck. Wonder if I have to have the cash on me. Hey, what are you doing? You don't chew on my freaking controller. Insufficient money in the company. So I need to deposit $700,000. Deposit. Now go to the store. Buy. And drivers. Looking for the best driver. Alexa, stop. Team with Chapman Preston there. Product type, distance, valuable cargo, fragile cargo. Product type, distance, valuable cargo, fragile cargo. I want somebody who's on time. I wonder if I can sort these out. Let's see, long time delivery sucks for that guy. Fragile, distance, and product type. I will hire him. All right. One truck, one driver. Earn more money for trips with your own truck. See if you make me any money. Drivers. Driving a big rig. to recruit. Let me go back to my drivers. Yep, I thought so. Alright. So, now I'm gonna start making a little extra money down here on the docks without people knowing about it. I hope. Hopefully I don't have to pick the driver's load for him. He just does it. Find out soon enough. Go up here. Boat and trailer, metallic trailer, worn white. And the potholes are bad in this area. Whoa. That NPC wouldn't do me any good to try and stop it. Back to the station here. Ooh, half the map disappeared. That's a sign I need to get off. Hercules, hush. Go back in hill to the office or to the locker room and F8 quit.